Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. And if you are new here, welcome. My name is Allie. So today's video is going to be a nursery setup, and this is just going to be our setup for our bedroom for the first 6 months. And this is for our third baby. He or she is due in about 7 weeks. So this is my nesting phase and me getting prepared for him or her to make his or her arrival. So I hope that you guys enjoy. Okay guys, so this is pretty much all of our bins and everything that we have so far for baby number three. Everything that you're seeing right here I got from either the dollar store or off of Amazon. These are all of our newborn diapers that I have already opened. And then you can see some of the gender neutral sleepers that I have. And then these are just our onesies that are pretty gender neutral as well. I've already rolled everything up in the KonMari style type setup. And then we move on to wipes, and then we have a stack of blankets here. Moving on to the necessities, I do have my breast Hoka pump, storage bags, soap and lotion, and then I have just the basic needs, you know, petroleum jelly, Tylenol, butt cream, all the goods. And most of these swaddles are from Aiden, and then these receiving blankets that we just use for spit up. And we have our Petunia Pickle Bottom Moby Wrap as well that I need to take the tags off of. Some more swaddles for baby. And then we just have a couple more packages of newborn diapers and our boppy. And everything over here is just kind of bigger sizes, size one, size two, and just extra boxes that I need to get rid of. Okay, so moving on to our storage bins. This little storage organizer is from the brand Munchkin. I got it off of Amazon Prime. We do have a changing table that I purchased off of Facebook used, because we're not gonna use it for very long. And then we are using the Halo Bassinest this time with the newborn insert as well. And our space is kind of limited, but this is what's going to have to work for now. All right, and if you guys are new here, make sure that you check out the description box below for my previous video, my newborn must-haves of 2019. Everything that you are seeing in this video, I go over in the video and explain where everything came from. So just a quick note here on this Munchkin nursery organizer. I'm a little disappointed that in it, the shelves in it aren't as sturdy as I had thought. So by me just putting in the stack of wipes here and just our soap and lotion and some baskets in it, the middle of the bin was starting to kind of cave in the middle. So if you guys are wanting to put anything super heavy, it's not it. As you can see, I have gone through multiple scenarios on how to organize this in the best possible way. And I wanted to share this my first blanket with you guys. I purchased it from TJ Maxx and I love it.
I just can't let you go. Lord knows that I've tried to. You said I was the only one. No one likes being lied to. You made this mess and left me with the pieces. Now I wanna burn all the bridges between us.
Alright, and I took the liberty of saving some time for the video and already rolled all of our individual onesies up and put them in the top drawer. And then I'm just moving on to all of our sleepers slash gowns in size newborn and 0 to 3. And I'm using the best of my ability of the KonMari method to try and save as much space as possible. Okay, so I'm going in with the same method and just rolling all of our receiving blankets and putting them in the last drawer that we have. And we do use these receiving blankets as spit up rags because those little bitty ones that you can purchase are a waste of time in my eyes. Oh, Okay, guys, so Aiden is getting pretty antsy. I'm gonna show you guys what he's been doing while I've been able to get all of this done. A mess? Are you a mess?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's time for a bath, isn't it? Yeah. You done? Yeah, okay. All right, guys, I have to get this little boy a bath and get all this situation cleaned up, and then I will go back and finish the rest of the video. So I will see you guys in a few. Okay, guys, so I have barricaded myself in my room right now for the sake of to try to finish this video. It has been probably 2 or 3 hours. I had to go pick up my daughter from school, and when I was able to come home, we played outside for a little bit, and now I have finished the rest of the organizing. So I wanted to share with you guys. I changed up a couple of things, so I'm gonna show you here. So on top, I moved some of the wipes down below and then just created some room for the swaddles that I'll probably be using the most. And then just have some binkies and then the nipple cream there. And then just the Aquaphor gripe water, Tylenol, and then my Hakka pump right there, which I probably need to take out. I need to sanitize this and the binky still. And then I have petroleum jelly, soap, and lotion there, and then our just diapers with the butt cream. So this is all blankets, diapers, which I consolidated and put our little socks and our hats right here, and then down there is just extra wipes and diapers. And then, as you guys saw, I put just our extra stuff down here. So, like, Dreft, bottle soap, a fan, and then I put our swaddles and then our Moby wrap over there. So, then coming over here, and this diaper changing table came from Facebook Swap Shop. I got it for super cheap because we're not going to be using it for very long. So, and then I just purchased the bins off Amazon, and that came from Walmart. But this is just a big clothes hamper. And then the changing pad and the wipeable cover came from Target. So first bin that we have, which I showed you guys earlier, this is just onesies, which I have organized. These are all short sleeve onesies, and then I have all of our long sleeve back there. And then These are all of our newborn sleepers, which gowns are back here. And then I have a couple of 0 to 3 right there. And then in the last drawer is just all of our blankets and swaddles, which I tried to do the KonMari as much as I could. So I rolled all these, and then these just worked out to be flat. Those worked out better. So, and then we have our little bassinet over here, which this may all change still. I haven't decided if we're going to keep our changing, or not the changing table, the side dresser here, just because it does take up a lot of space and we are very, very limited in our bedroom. As you can see, it's pretty crammed, but we're making do until baby obviously is going to be old enough to go in to Aiden's room with him. And then Boppy, not sure where that's gonna go yet, but, and then, so the only thing that I didn't use was those gray plastic bins. I really don't know where I can put them at yet. I haven't decided. And all of this extra stuff, I want to clear this dresser still, so not sure where this stuff's gonna go. And then this is going to be a video in itself. It's just going to be hospital bag. Everything that we're taking to the hospital is primarily in this region. So that is pretty much, and don't mind Adrie's boat organizer and our mismatched signs that still need to get hung in the correct positions and spots in our house. We're slowly but surely getting there. But I hope that you guys enjoyed this organizational video of very, very limited space.
Alright, guys, I'm going to
going to wrap it up here. I hope that you guys enjoyed today's video, and if you did, make sure that you are hitting that thumbs up button. And if you're new to my channel, I would love that you would subscribe, introduce yourself in the comments, who you are, where you're from, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!